sick of people acting like black people complain too much. And I mean specifically like the ones who try to say we want to remind them of when we were slaves too much. The people who say get over it. Like we're trying to get praised or something. What y'all want the spotlight? Y'all can have it. As long as our spotlight get replaced with justice. Because I hate this fuck. I hate the system. Because they try to treat every situation where we tape a killing and act like we just playing victim. Okay, what about Kyle English? He died under police custody and they staged it as suicide. They said he broke the cop car window out with his head, jumped out in cuffs, and jumped over a bridge. That was a stupid lie, but that ain't make national news. That was just in my city. See, every hood got a buried story. We need justice, not pity. This shit happened every day, not just the situations y'all see on camera. So even if George Floyd was resisting arrest, we still need some answers. Martin Luther King got killed less than 60 years ago. That's not even an entire expected lifespan. And you mean to tell me from then to now, we just trying to find a reason to disrespect a white man? Like, damn, I got white friends, and they lives matter too. But if I'm walking home from the neighborhood at night, I'm a rhyme band for Cincinnati Zoo. Now tell me that ain't true. If you do, it won't sit with me, because I got my car searched for a turn signal. Only person on the road with no criminal history or suspicious activity. But y'all want to say it's because we act like animals? Man, I hurt inside, because I did step out of the car. But if I did, you telling me I deserve to die? What if you got searched for no reason? That wouldn't hurt your pride to think maybe if my skin was a little lighter, I might not have got searched that time. Trying to say we living in the past because we had a black president. Man, if it wasn't for security, who was he running against again? John McCain. We would have had that president. Man, Barack Obama was the most threatened president in history. That's evidence. Trying to justify taking innocent lives because of gang violence and black recklessness. What about business owners, college graduates, future black excellence? We fear for our lives and still comply and still die over some whack petty shit. But in y'all eyes, we complain too much. No, Sandra Bland, we die for switching lanes too much. Oscar Grant, we die for riding trains.